dogs love to explore the countryside. Following the dog walking code means you and your dog can enjoy your adventure, and so can the other people and animals you meet. Always keep your dog in sight and under control. If in doubt, use a lead. Always bag and bin your dog's poo. Be prepared to take it home with you if you can't find the bin. Dog poo can spread diseases to people and animals. Don't allow your dog to approach people uninvited. Not everyone likes dogs. Keep your dog with you on paths and through open countryside. Don't let it stray into fields with crops. Between the 1st of March and the 31st of July, you must have your dog on a lead on open access land. Do not let your dog chase livestock. Dogs can worry or attack sheep and lambs, resulting in injury or death. If you're walking near cattle and feel threatened, let your dog off the lead so you can both reach safety. Do not risk getting hurt protecting your dog. Do not let your dog disturb wildlife, including ground nesting birds. Look out for signs. Do not let your dog chase flocks of birds that need space to rest and feed. Enjoy your adventure by following the dog walking code.